Okay, we're on the first floor.
Oh my God, the door just opened.
Yeah, it did, didn't it?
What the heck?
Yeah, hey, get this.
What is it doing that for?
Is anybody here?
No one moved this door. It was swinging like that on its own.
I'm not getting any kind of an energy here. But yeah, that's a pretty definite indication there.
If someone is here, move the door again.
It's 11:15. How is it moving like that?
Amy, push it toward the wall.
There's no stopper here, so I don't know why it would have bounced back like that. That's as far as it goes.
It's like someone was pushing it toward the wall.
Yeah.
Oh my God, it's locked.
Yeah, it is.
It's locked. Oh my God,
yeah.
It's locked.
Well, it's opening again.
There's no way we could have opened that because it's actually locked.
And that's what you asked it, right?
And that's exactly what we heard. Was it opening like that?
How could it have opened if it was locked? See if you can turn that handle. See if it's just...
Yeah, this one will turn, but...
That one's totally locked?
Yeah.
So you need a key to get in here?
Yes. Okay, it just went from 5 to 14. Now it's back down to 4.
What? Okay. So maybe the door wasn't latched all the way?
Did you pull it?
No.
You didn't pull that open?
No.
Did you see it pull out of my hand?
Mm-hmm. I thought, yeah.